touching smile, and for our voices reach our ears. Then he says,